Raiding Red Panda Drakishi Presents Drakichinglish。 ピンポンパンポン。It's Raising Red Panda Drakichi. And please introduce yourself.
Tanaka Susan Fumiko, Drakichi's assistant.
Today I'm gonna pick a basic of question. If you feel tricky in indirect question, you have to start from scratch. Haste makes waste. Let's get started. それでは始めっぞ。まずこちらにあるフレーズを見てください。 Here we are, 着いたぞ。 Here you are, はいどうぞ。 Here we go, 最高。 There is, 見っけた。 There you are, はいどうぞ。よく使う言葉たちですが、ちょ待てよ、聞いてないよジョニー。英語の文は主語、動詞、SV から始まるって言ったじゃないか。いきなり場所を指す Here とか There とか来るとか、聞いてないと思ったそこのあなた、大丈夫。その謎はこれを見れば解けるはず。こういう元々の順番が崩れてひっくり返っているようなものを統治と言います。なんで統治が起こるのか。それは感情が動いた時に起きます。日本語で考えてみよう。今日は暑いですね。
暑いな今日は。
どっちが感情がこもって聞こえるでしょうか。多くの人が
暑いな今日は。
いや、言い方の癖が強いんじゃ。
同じことが英語にも起こります。英語には簡単文というものがあります。次の文を見てみましょう。 You are a beautiful woman と簡単文 What a beautiful woman you are。 簡単文は感情が先行してなんて美しいんだと先に言ってしまう感じです。相当綺麗な人に出会ったんですね。羨ましいですね。それではここで小峠さんのなんて日だを言ってみましょう。 What a day it is。 失礼しました。 What a day it is。 Repeat。 What a day it is。 Good。 He's a doctor のような文を肯定文とも言いますが、 statement、平常文と言います。つまり普通に述べているだけということです。感情があまり動いていない。なんなら言わなくてもいい。
いや言おうよ。
それに比べて Is he a doctor? は何の変哲もない冴えない男の人だと思っていたら、医者であることが分かって女性が目の色を変えて Is he a doctor? と玉の腰に乗ろうというくらい感情が動いています。
その設定いる
というのは言い過ぎですが、疑問が生まれるということは感情が動いているから疑問が生まれるのです。だから B 動詞が主語の先に来ています。この場合医者であるかないかというのが聞きたいことなので B 動詞が一番最初に来るのです。一般動詞の場合 I play soccer のプレイの前に 助動詞の do が昔はあったそうです。知らんけど。
知らへんのかい。
今でも強調するときに I do play soccer ということがあります。疑問文になると do が主語の前に移動するわけですが、やはりするかしないかを聞きたいので一番前に来ています。もしこれが I can play soccer だった場合、できるかできないかを聞きたいので can が前に来て can you play soccer となります。まとめです。感情が動くと配置が変わる。聞きたいことは一番前に来る。このネイティブスピーカーの感覚を理解することが WH 疑問文、間接疑問文を理解することにつながってきます。問題です。聞こえてくる文を疑問文に言い換えましょう。元の文の主語が I の場合は You に変えましょう。さらに Yes, No の指示の後には適切な形で答えましょう。 I'm from Osaka. I'm from Osaka. Question. Are you from Osaka? Are you from Osaka? Yes.Yes, I am. Yes, I am. He's in the room. He's in the room. Question. Is he in his room? Is he in his room? No. No, it's not.No, it's not. Ms. Tanaka is sick in bed now. Ms. Tanaka is sick in bed now. Question. Is Ms. Tanaka sick in bed now? Is Ms. Tanaka sick in bed now? Yes.Yes, she is. Yes, she is. I usually read books on Sunday morning. I usually read books on Sunday morning. Question. Do you usually read books on Sunday morning?Do you usually read books on Sunday morning? No. No, I don't. No, I don't. They were speaking in French at the party. They were speaking in French at the party. Question.Were they speaking in French at the party? Were they speaking in French at the party? No. No, they weren't. No, they weren't. Kevin washes the dishes every day. Kevin washes the dishes every day. Question.Does Kevin wash the dishes every day? Does Kevin wash the dishes every day? Yes. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. I went to the United States 3 years ago. I went to the United States 3 years ago.Question. Did you go to the United States 3 years ago? Did you go to the United States 3 years ago? Yes. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. The picture on the wall is my father's.The picture on the wall is my father's. Question. Is the picture on the wall your father's? Is the picture on the wall your father's? No. No, it's not. No, it's not. I've used this computer since last year. I've used this computer since last year. Question. Have you used this computer since last year? Have you used this computer since last year? No. No, I haven't. No, I haven't.
First period.
お、じゃあ次は WH 疑問文の作り方をやっていきましょう。 What 何 Who 誰などの WH のついた疑問詞を使った疑問文です。何が好き、どこへ行くのなど相手から具体的な情報を聞きたいときに使います。 What's that? あれは何？ Who are you? 君は誰？ Which do you like? どっちが好き？ When did you get up? いつ起きた？ How did you do that? どうやってやったの？ Whose book is this? これ誰の本？ Why didn't you come? なんで来なかったの？ Do you がするかどうかを聞きたいから Do が前にあったり、 Can you ができるかどうかを聞きたいから Can が前にあったりするように、それぞれのことが聞きたいことだから一番最初にあります。 WH 疑問文は穴開き疑問文、文に穴を開けることによって相手にそこを埋めてもらう、そこに当てはまる情報を求めます。 Do you like soccer? という文の soccer という目的語のところを聞きたい、だからそこに穴を開け、それが聞きたいことなので What になって前に来る。 What do you like? Do you like 田中スーザン文子なら、田中スーザン文子というところが聞きたいわけだから、同じように Who になって前に来ます。ちなみに Do you like とちゃんと統治が起こっていることにも注目しておいてください。 Who do you like?He is my teacher を疑問文にして Is he your teacher? 彼が誰かを知りたいので保護の Your teacher に穴を開けて Who にして前に持ってくる。そうすると Who is he? になります。 Repeat. Who is he? 同じような考え方でどんどん疑問文を作っていきましょう。ここからは Repeat してください。 Repeat. This car is Ken'sIs this car Ken's? Whose is this car? I got up at 7. Did you get up at 7? When did you get up? I live in Nagoya. Do you live in Nagoya? Where do you live? I come to school by bike. Do you come to school by bike?How do you come to school? I didn't come because I was busy. Didn't you come because you were busy? Why didn't you come? 前置詞の目的語を聞きたいときに最後に前置詞で終わることがありますが、これは全然変なことではありません。図をよく見てください。 I was looking for my glasses. Were you looking for your glasses? What were you looking for?I studied with Ken. Did you study with Ken? Who did you study with? Ken and Yumi like soccer in this club. Yeah, watching TV makes me fun. この文の主語のところを聞きたいときには、統置は起こりません。そのままそこに疑問詞を入れるだけです。ちなみに疑問詞は3人称単数なので、現在形ならば3単元の S をつけるのを忘れないでください。Repeat.Who likes soccer in this class? What makes you happy? How many や How old? などの疑問詞に何かがくっついている部分も練習しておきましょう。 I'm 15 years old. Are you 15 years old? How old are you? I have 100 comic books. Do you have 100 comic books? How many comic books do you have? I like rock music. Do you like rock music? What kind of music do you like? 最後は少し難しいのですが、Did you say などのフレーズの後に文が来るとき、こういうのをレポート文と言いますが、この文ではややこしいですが、どこに穴が開いているのかを考えて疑問文を作りましょう。Did you say Ken called John の Ken のところを誰にして、誰がジョンに電話したって言ったの?と言いたければ、Who did you say called John? となります。ジョンのところを誰にして、Ken が誰に電話したって言ったの?と言いたければ、Who did you say Ken called?になります。おまけです。実際話されている英語はかなり短く発音されます。形だけ知っていてもわからないことが多いと思うので、アメリカ人がよく短く言っている言葉を知っておくと良いと思います。自分で言ってみると楽しいと思いますよ。What are you going to do? What are you going to do? What are you doing?
How does it fit?
問題です。聞こえてくる文の主語を疑問詞の Who, What, Which, Whose に変えて WH 疑問文を作りましょう。元の文の所有拡大名詞 My, Your は Your, My に目的拡大名詞 me, you は you, me にします。Ichiro ate your cake in the fridge. Ichiro ate your cake in the fridge. Who? Who ate my cake in the fridge? Who ate my cake in the fridge?My father told me to study hard. My father told me to study hard. Who told you to study hard? Who told you to study hard? They gave me a big present. They gave me a big present.Who gave you a big present? Who gave you a big present? Watching baseball makes me excited. Watching baseball makes me excited. What makes you excited? What makes you excited?The girl with short hair is my daughter. The girl with short hair is my daughter. Which is your daughter? Which is your daughter? Josh was in the living room at that time.Josh was in the living room at that time. Who was in the living room at that time? Who was in the living room at that time? The cutting-edge smartphone is in the box. The cutting-edge smartphone is in the box. What? What's in the box? What's in the box? Dragons is my favorite team. Dragons is my favorite team. Which is your favorite team? Which is your favorite team? The white house with the red roof is my house. The white house with the red roof is my house. Which is your house? Which is your house? Kevin's luggage is on the desk. Kevin's luggage is on the desk. Whose luggage? Whose luggage is on the desk? Whose luggage is on the desk? Ichiro and Mike play soccer in this class. Ichiro and Mike play soccer in this class. Who plays soccer in this class? Who plays soccer in this class? Dragons fans call Bisiedo El Tanque. Dragons fans call Bisiedo El Tanque. Who called Bisiedo El Tanque? Who called Bisiedo El Tanque? An expensive diamond was stolen by the robbery. An expensive diamond was stolen by the robbery. What was stolen by the robbery? What was stolen by the robbery? Amy's letter has just arrived at the post. Amy's letter has just arrived at the post. Whose letter has just arrived at the post? Whose letter has just arrived at the post? Today's practice for WH question is still beginning. In the next video, I'll bring you more practices for WH questions and indirect questions. If you couldn't complete today's practice, you can't be good at next one. So please practice over and over again and get a ticket to challenge next video.
Shut up, Susan!
So, what are you gonna do from now on? Of course, you are gonna practice. See you next video. Thank you, mate. Goodbye.